All right, first question. What do you call your mom?
Amanda. It's Amanda Jo.
Mama.
Is there something that your mom cooks that you really, really like?
Pasta.
When she cooks peppers and tomatoes, I usually don't like them when they're cooked or yogurt.
Shrimp pasta.
Spaghetti with mayo in it.
Is there anything that she cooks that you just don't like?
Stuff with everything with vegetables.
What do you think your mom likes to do for fun?
I think she likes for fun substituting at schools.
Has she ever substituted your class?
Yes.
Yeah? How did she do? Good.
Kinda.
What do you think would happen if we woke up tomorrow and all the moms in the world were just gone? What would we do?
Go find them. Just create new ones.
I would just hang out with my dad all day.
If your mom was a superhero, what do you think her superpower would be?
Flying.
Flying? Where would she fly to?
Connecticut.
What do you think your mom likes to do for fun?
Clean up the house.
What do you think your mom likes to do for fun?
To go and visit her friends.
Visit her friends? Okay.
Her mom friends.
Spend time with me.
Work. She always does that.
If your mom had a superpower, what do you think it would be?
So she could cook really fast. So she doesn't have to wait for it to cook in the air fryer.
And mommy's superpower now is cleaning.
You make thousands of messes.
What are some words that need to be in the song?
Love.
I think the name of the song should be Best Moms Ever. With a punctuation mark at the end.
No day, mommy.
Magnificent mom.
I think some words that have to be in the song, I think would probably be, I love you. You're the best mom ever. And, I just want to dance with you, Mom.
My mom cooks for me. Dino and nuggets, shrimp and spaghetti. She likes mayonnaise. I hate it when she sexy veggies. She cooks a lot. All in all, she makes good food. I love mom.
Hey, mommy.
She loves me.
Hey, mommy.
If she's gone, I'll go for you. If there Dad and I cut out some new robot ones. If you had superpowers, I'd